side now with the stalking. Stopped out there. 18 pound corn from yesterday. Just under the bush to the left. Got a line on the floor. Seen a few fish moving about, bubbles and water's coloured up. Hopefully there's something around here, something bigger. That's where I'm fishing. John's there. That's Alan's spot. And Gaz is over there somewhere. There, that's where he goes. So, see what I'm here for a bit. Got an hour or two. Oh, what a gorgeous day. Quite a cold night, but certainly warming up now. John's getting a bit of... John's getting a suntan. Luxury. No inflatable chair. I'll give it another hour or so here. That's a big gal under there. Big fish there, big fish. Wow. It's a lovely hot day. Not the best weather for fishing, but just nice to be here anyway. There's the rods. Marbles is here. And Alan's on the next spot. And the picnic table in the middle. which is very handy for a bit of socialising of an evening. And there's a lodge for all your charging your bits up in the shop. And anything else you want, showers and toilet, they're all in there. So it's handily placed. Can't fault it. Right. I'm going to get kettle on. Richard's talking. Richard, about £15. Still got his blue tags on, bless him. Tell your dad to come.
It's a grease hunt up there.
It's weird, isn't it, that?
It's like a fucking... Like a... what do you call it? It's a French type.
There's Johnny.
Fishing tactics
here,
this
landing. Yeah, it's gone out now, Joe. Yeah.
And over it, still goes a bit over the side if you didn't match it.
I thought earring then.
Hey?
I thought earring then, ain't bait running going. Go on, Johnny Geezel.
Johnny.
You alright?
Johnny Wilson.
Ripped off that, did.
Yeah, mid water as well.
Middle, yeah, it's alright. We start there.
Off the P's and Q's, don't worry.
You alright?
You know how much is easy with the L's and LF and Barnes on, since you did.
Could be the third 30 in 3 days. What's that?
Follow me tube, isn't it?
Oh, it's nice in that.
Never.
Walk back.
You're alright, I'm not rushing it, I'm just...
Do you walk?
Just, I'm going to walk back.
Yeah, you're alright. Yeah, it'll be ready, it's nearly ready now. Yeah. I'm walking back, so they
are. There she goes again.
He's about at it now. There's the.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Get the elbow in me.
Come on, brother.
You're going in?
I was in your shadow, weren't I?
Was you?
I bet, taking your first one. You're going a shadow across there.
Yeah, it's got it.
Like the top of it. This looks
biggish.
It's the biggest, yeah.
Nice fish, John.
Look at the fish, John.
Beautiful.
Lovely awesome. Fish, that. Cracking picture.
That's about it, chaps.
One more.
Where are we at?
I'm ready now, anyway. I think she's ready. Well, there we are, 5 minutes later. Same rod. I've been out not long, had it?
5 minutes. Not doing it. Not doing it, leaping for him, right?
Come on.
He's not angry, isn't he?
Yeah, I think he's going to pass it for a while. I'm not going to stab for him.
It's common.
Yeah.
You're not going to get up though.
I don't want that shocking, isn't it? One more go up, mate.
Good shot. Here we have John Hart with a 1914 common caught on Carp Bait UK spicy kebab mix.
Hello.
KT30.
KT30.
Yes, again. Muzza. Right.
Go on then. Just trying that. Don't want to go now. I've got one over there.
Come on.
Yeah.